I don't watch it so high in the head, bitch.
You glitchy?
I didn't even know, little bastard.
Just be sure you do come back.
Don't worry. You can't get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, girl, whatever you do. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. This. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Aiden.
A fleet command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
Searchlights all over the city. Come on, yay! What?
The way you say this, I like the way you say that all the time.
According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station,
we'll strike a solid plan.
Hask could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck. Wow, take a look at all these Beldons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabata gas the Empire needs, the Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
Find your father, take him out of the fight. We'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. See the galaxy, Lothal, my capo.
You've been to those places.
As a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
I like the glasses, how they do this. You know how, like, if you sabotage and they put, like, the Ukraine Furrier on NFL and it's really good, you're really good, the rebel face flips at the same map? You know how they do that in Battlefront 1?
Yeah.
There's the landing pad. They shouldn't spot our ships down here.
We get to play as Resistance and First Order. Same map, no matter who you play as.
Well, it's only on those particular ones, but you can also play as the other ones too.
I just died, forget it. Sloppy Jason. Actually, it's Sloppy Justin.
Sloppy Justin, oh my god.
Yeah, what'd you say?
I'm saying also you get to play as the robotic ones too. Just on those particular ones.
But the game is better than you were. I think you're always with the game. Say it again?
I'm saying is you can also play as the robot, the separatist and the other group too. Not just that she mentioned.
Oh yeah, I know that, but that's when this one right now, it's only been going back and forth from Blast. It's only Resistance and First Order. You don't play the other ones. Ooh, he had me too, haha. That's if I die. You got him. He's too good, haha. Ah, I died. We need a fire bed. That's faster.
We need to find a turret.
Oh, it's faster.
The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad.
That's pretty cool, I like it.
Slice that.
What's that? Don't make it out of here. I don't want anything to do with the crowd while the commander has to
leave. Scan, please.
Oh, they're fucking waiting for me, little bitches. They're just camping, what the heck?
Back with the girl again, too.
Haha, I don't have an enemy. Haha.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. Alright, follow my lead.
Always do.
Okay. Ah, the freaking Wookiee got me. Okay, that one doesn't. I could use him, but I can't play with him in here because I can't fly in here. This is not a good map to play with this guy. I just play with the assault, it's fine. Not here, we're fine. Yay, we won! Yay! Won again! Yay! RCN 15. Stop playing. Alam mo na siguro mas kaya ako na kilt yun. I suppose in four maps. Okay, we're from the beta. And see that they put off like when I see the blue shiny and then the other one that I saw like the first second energy if not long on, I think it's on Twitch. And this one was a new one, I never seen that one before. Perfect.
Security is tighter than we thought. Getting to Hask won't be easy.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it.
For the flying one.
Okay, we'll meet you at the
top. Flying one's a hard.
Until then, you stay out of sight. Then your paint job will give you away.
You have not enough to do your service. That's what the next one tries. Why? Fuck you!
Let's get a move on.
Oh, she's dressed up as a stormtrooper again.
Empire's on the run.
Hey, they're... what's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
I hear the blockade's starting to crumble. Ships are breaking through all across the Anoan sector.
This is Governor. Yay, enough Leia. Yay!
You ready? See you up top.
Thank you. I love when this game shoots so often with me.
300 credits right now, so.
I don't know, I'm not calm. That's good enough. I am sure I can wait for later.
Hask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally.
Oh, this is
but I have responsibilities now. Taking care of you.
One method for this is an update to the fucker. I want to explore the most secure with you and see a map I've never seen before.
That star destroyed. That must be Hask's.
So much for that plan.
So I'm not waiting. I'm waiting to see the map for now because I see the container already.
Look out!
Run, Del. Get off the platform.
Where are you right now?
I'm at basically. I'm on Cloud City, basically. Not Cloud City, something similar to it.
Who are you playing with?
That girl. How are you supposed to destroy this little TIE fighter? Actually, he walked away. Look on.
Okay, what's her? Yay!
Play what?
I'm not sure it's too long. I'll just play with her. To play as a hero, yay! I knock her. I like her. The girl you play with in the game.
Why are you guys leaving with him? It only takes like 5,000 for her.
Yeah, not enough. I wanted to knock on you enough. I'm gonna knock all of them. In fact, more you have more automatically. You have other women automatically. You have boss, Bubble Fett. But the rest of you have to unlock them. You have to unlock the locker that's greater and the end to it. I can knock them. Okay. I wonder if you need to be free. Well, not the heroes. In the first one.
I don't know if they got to do that.
The first one, it was free, remember? Battlefront?
Yeah.
They went in, you never had to unlock anybody. You never had to unlock anybody with points or nothing like that.
They did it differently this time, basically.
Yeah, no, you have 50 points to unlock them. There's no one here though. Hold on a sec, guys. We're always gonna see what's there again. See how everything says Star Wars Battlefront 2 main campaign.
Yeah.
I don't know why real Brandon is gonna say he's doing that when he's probably gonna get the whole thing. Thank you. And it looks just like you. Yeah, we're like, you're that ugly. Looking like boss and shit. Yeah, I knew I saw a guy. But he was, he was just a boss on the surface of the thing. I don't see them go fuck. I don't know if there's a gun in the machine. I'm just thinking, I'm looking in the end. I'm not trying to get in, what the hell? Whatever, I'm just gonna go do it. I'm just gonna get off the game.
If you want to still play, go ahead.
No, because I want to explore the campaign, though. Yeah, I'm not gonna play with you anymore. Very cool.
I don't know how long it'll be, that's the thing.
Yeah, I know that's fine. I think you can't do anything. I was like, that's a bad, bad, bad. Until I can't wait El final de esta canción está con el formato más positivo, ¿sí? Tengo un
black. Damn, Tiff.
I wanted to wait for you to play the campaign, bro. I was like, I really want to play, so I just figured in. I just think I was going to be taking one day, but I guess that's how fresh the campaign is. I should have made it a little bit longer.
I can't get on that freaking start. That starts right, but the 18.
I'm looking for. Oh, there it goes. I'm gonna take the watch on my entry to like 2 in the morning, right?
2:08 in the morning?
Hmm?
It's like 2:08 when we finished.
What I'm saying.
That's what I was saying.
You're gonna take tonight.
Damn, I just died. Yeah, I'm gonna play as much as I can, right? I don't know if
I'm saying it's very frightening. I got back at 2 o'clock in the morning, right?
Maybe earlier.
I'm surprised Chris doesn't play tonight.
He's probably.
Unless he got the friends of the mission. I don't know. Task was just one part of the mission. You still want to take out the fuel? How do you plan to do that? Anyways, I wanted to wait to play this, okay, I can't play, but just play this. One day, I promise you, I'm gonna wait to play a game with you, and I'm gonna wait for you one day.
I believe you on that.
Yeah. I'm always complaining, I'm waiting to play a multiplayer. I'm not playing that much for multiplayer, so I only play like a few matches.
I need ships.
Maybe because, like I said, when you want your first order or resistance, if you don't feel as resistance, and you feel in the next match with the same map. That's how they do it now in this game. For Battlefront 2.
Slice, please.
Why? Wow.
He gets his Padawan self on there.
The Padawan, what do you mean, first?
Stay close and wait until
you got it. I guess so. No, you didn't.
He's beyond paddle.
Show me
the
scan.
I don't know what the fuck he's doing. He's waiting so long to play the game. He's done that one. It's okay. It's some Call of Duty. It's not just okay. I'm gonna wait for you. I'll see him up here. Wow, he could have killed me. What an eye that fuck. I'm not coming. So far, I've seen like how many maps are there. I played the small one, I played the other one, and the other one. I played about 3 new maps in the game. I'm sure there's more maps than that. Always is in a game. Especially when I remember when Battlefront came out. There was a lot of fucking maps. Oh fuck you, bitch, I see you bastard. I got some guy anyway. Get to this mission chain call of duty now. He's gonna get the game. He doesn't know he might get the game next month from his girlfriend, so.
Who? Peter.
I see, yeah. That's the answer to the video right now.
Task was just one part.
Are
you gonna
hear it?
You still
wanna take out the
fueling?
I only
hear it.
Actually, we can't hear me too. That's another thing too, which we can't hear me. I forgot I took it off.
They're still looking for us. Stay close and wait until I open fire.
No one can hear me.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower. So stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander,
fucking gamer. So Battlefront don't have that issue, you just run and run and run and run and run. You don't have the fucking car and Battlefront.
Slice this.
We should stay focused.
I don't think I'm playing through the game at the price.
with another person in this thing.
You in a party?
Yeah, he's in a party with somebody.
I don't know that. He's in the game though, I'm surprised. So yeah, I'm fine, I'll wait until he's got his up here. I'll wait until Battlefront 2 with you.
Go for the shot. So,
the multiplayer. That's a fun one, I got exhaust. Dude, I'll be up in that game. And bro? People. They're like camping, that's why I stopped camping, people should first. You wanna kill me, huh? Oh, fuck you, you can hear me, you're gonna get me. Asshole.
Disable now.
I got you, asshole. Oh, I'm dying. He's watching me come in, I'm not gonna come in the room because I'm gonna die. He's an idiot then. Wow, I thought he was going to be dumb. Come on, oh, dead. I got to take a triple kill before that. That has to be dumb. Damn it. These people, right? Okay, guys, once you're done with the campaign, you can look at your final boss. That's all I'm gonna be doing. That's all what I'm saying here is the campaign, it's the multiplayer. Oh, he didn't see my winner, he didn't die, he was good. Stop talking to people in the room.
Yeah, you could talk.
Yeah, you know, this would be okay. One. There's no second thing. I only change Battlefront 2 all the time. I love Call of Duty too, but at least I don't have the issue of running. You don't have the issue of running and stopping.